reason she got this cold is because she don't wear no underwear. You got that? A right woman says it up. So I got a shock. Try not to run the doctor's office. Doc says it's wrong. Open your mouth and say ah. I opened my mouth. I said ah. He looked down my throat. He said, you ain't wearing no underwear. I said, I beg your pardon. He said, you ain't wearing no underwear. I said, Doc, you can look down my throat and see I ain't wearing no underwear. He said, that's right. I said, Doc, do me a favor. Look at my ass and let my head fall straight. One time I came home from a fabulous checkup. I said, Ernie, guess what? The doctor says I got the constitution of a 20-year-old girl. He says I have the heart, the lungs, and the liver of a 20-year-old girl. Ernie looked me up and down. He said, say, did he have to mention your 80-year-old ass? I said, no, we didn't talk about you. That's what we used to do. I love the edge, you know. My boyfriend Ernie said to me, Sophie, if you could learn to cook, we could fire the chef. I said, Ernie, if you could learn to fuck, we could fire the chauffeur. Kindly wheeling was a handsome man.